In the age of social media, it's important to realise that the models we see, they're not the real thing. But more than that, body acceptance is what we all need to embrace.
Yeah, photographer in Broome, Western Australia, is leading the way on that. And she started her own body, Hazel Blake. She joins us now. Good morning, Hazel. How did your body focus start?
Good morning, Tristan and Sarah. I was doing digital art, and digital art is taking a whole pile of photographs and putting them together to make a piece of artwork. And that included, for me, using models. And so I was following an American artist, and she was using her own body in her own artworks. Except that, and I thought, well, that's a great idea because it saves me going out getting model images. So she was young and 30 and slim, and I'm 57 at that point and still in the same large body I've had all my life. So I had to learn how to photograph myself. And I really wanted to be in art. I really wanted to know how I could be in art. And so I went online, I studied photography, I followed mentors, and I found a way to photograph myself so I was beautiful. And the first time I photographed myself beautiful, I was, it was like I fell in love with myself for the first time. It was amazing the first time I saw a photograph of myself that I truly loved.
That's good to hear. Mm. Hazel, now what is it about a portrait photo that can change your life?
Well, I think, sorry, it's gone blank from the nerves. I think all women need to see themselves as beautiful. I think that we are pounded all the time with images of the perfect ideal body, and we avoid looking at ourselves so much now, and we're so critical of ourselves. And I just think that the whole narrative in Australia needs to change so that we can stop being critical of ourselves and just embrace who we are in the body. And then when we can just stop thinking about our bodies and our looks, we can focus on living our lives and getting on with creating our dreams and reaching our goals.
Mm. Women just aren't decorative. You've been working with local women, but you want this to become a much bigger thing, don't you?
I do. Well, I've started, I guess through meeting all the women in the studio, I've sort of come to realise that all women are suffering nearly all women are suffering body image. And, you know, we're not just talking size 24. I've had women in the studio size 8 and 10, and, you know, they've got eating disorders and self-harmed and been victims of abuse, survivors of abuse. So all women want change, and my job is to be a part of that change, I feel. I feel like we really need to change the narrative in Australia, and I have lots of women asking me and telling me and coming to the studio wanting that to happen, and they want it for themselves, but more than that, they want it for their daughters. Like, there's a lot of talk about how do I present myself to my daughter, how do I ensure that my daughter isn't growing up with the same negativity about her body that I feel.
Yeah, I think it's super what you're doing. Have you had any blokes reach out, and men and their sons as well?
I just recently have had some men. I've been quite quietly creating my new business. I've only been in business 4 years. But just recently, with a little bit of media exposure that I'm getting, I have had some men reach out and say that they too have suffered body image issues. And that's not surprising to me. I think... And I think it's just going to grow. I mean, I just think that we are bombarded so much with ideals of bodies, perfect bodies and beauty, and men are not exempt from that. There were some heartwarming stories that got emailed to me about and thanking me for taking the stance. So, I think men... are going to need to be represented too in the new changes and the new narratives that should happen.
Good on you, Hazel. You can find out more about Hazel's work at hazelblake.com.au. Thanks again for joining us.
Great. Thanks so much for having me. It was great. Thank you.
Good job.
Super.